Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Avasthi's Crafts and Fun. How are you all? I hope you all will be very fine. And I wish you a very very happy Teacher's Day today. It's 5th September, I know you all know. So, how you are celebrating this day? Please tell me in the comment section. Now, why do we celebrate this day? Have you ever thought? Teacher's Day in India is celebrated to commemorate the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, first Vice President and the second President of India, an educationist and heart also. He also was a believer in teachers being the best minds of the country. Now, why only Radhakrishnan's birthday is celebrated as Teacher's Day? Because he was born on this day. He was born on 5th September 1888 and he was a philosopher and a teacher also. Now, here I have some points that we all do on Teacher's Day while we go to school or while we are online. So, while we go to school, we were making plans, decorating classrooms, gifting gifts to the teachers. But now we are online, so we are making PPTs, making beautiful cards online, making videos and making 3D projects for the teachers on Teacher's Day. Now, first we should know that who is a teacher? A teacher is a person who helps students to acquire knowledge, competence or virtue. Informally, the role of teacher may be taken by anyone. Now, here I have what is the role of teacher in our life. Although they play many other important roles in the classrooms, teachers set the classroom tone, add some warmth to the environment, mentor and nurture student minds while being their role model, even listening to their problems and look for any signs to trouble in their learning as well as their personal lives. Now, we always think that how do teachers help us? Not only in studies, teachers seek to inspire students in all aspects of their lives, and for many teachers, their greatest goal is to be a role model. Teachers can inspire an uninterested student to become engrossed in learning. They can motivate them to participate and focus and even bring introverted students out of their shells.
अब दोस्तों आखिर में मैं आपको शिक्षक दिवस की हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं देते हुए कुछ पंक्तियां शिक्षक पर आपको सुनाना चाहती हूं। शिक्षक आप देते हैं हमें शिक्षा फिर लेते हैं हमारी परीक्षा इन सब में छुपा है आपका असीम प्यार इसी प्यार से फिर करते हैं हमारे जीवन का विस्तार दोस्तों अब इन्हीं पंक्तियों के साथ मैं आपसे विदा लेती हूँ धन्यवाद
That's all for today, everybody. Thank you so much, friends. And again, a very, very happy Teacher's Day to all of you. But first, I would like to thank you, all of my friends, because we are now 100 members of family. Thank you so much. But friends, we have to make a big family. So please subscribe my channel if you like my videos. Thank you so much for this gift. Thank you so much. And I hope you like my video. Plus, don't forget to subscribe my channel, click the notification bell and also friends, please do comment. I love to read your comments. Thank you. We'll be back with another video very soon. Happy Teacher's Day again.